Hey, what's up guys, this is your host Shubham from Bloggers Ideas, and in today's video I'll be doing CanIRank review. So let's get straight to it. Basically, CanIRank is a legitimate SEO tool that anyone can use in order to get better SEO rankings and more visibility of your website or blog right on the SERPs. So it's actually a small business SEO tool that anyone can easily get started with, and I found this tool very helpful for my overall SEO of our blog. We have used this tool many times, and we are using it right for our blog, and it is bringing new opportunities and new ranking opportunities for our blogs and contents as well. The best part that I like most about this tool is that it uses AI in order to give you a specific recommendation rather than just providing the data. So you can get the most specific recommendations for your blog or website and grow in this competitive SEO world. So without wasting much time, let me get straight to it, this CanIRank review. So when you just get started with this tool, first of all you need to purchase a plan here. So you can check the pricing of this tool right on their site. So I'm going to go through the pricing plan of this tool. Actually, they provide a free version of this tool that you can easily get started with for free. They have the DIY individual plan for $49 a month, and the pro plan is for $79 a month. So if you are an agency and you're looking for a higher plan, then you can opt for this DIY agency plan as well. So you can choose any one of them, and if you are initially just getting started, you can just get started with the free plan of this tool and start working right away. So when you just purchase this tool, or when you just create a site account with this tool, you are going to get your login credential. Through that you can log into your CanIRank account. So right now I am going to move over to the dashboard of this tool. So here we are in the dashboard section of this tool. So it is showing that we have signed in successfully. When you get started with this tool, you are going to get this type of dashboard. Actually, it's a very easy to understand dashboard that even a beginner can easily get started with. So we have data insights about this overall, this data graph showing that overall performance of our blog is 53%, for content is 72%, we have optimization options for 32%. You can check out this graph for each and every date for your blog easily. So you can check out the priority task for your blog easily. When you come down, you can see that we have this total ad revenue of keyword ranking for near about $3,621, and we have 2709 total search volume keywords ranking. So these are kind of details that you are going to get with the help of this tool. You can easily spy on your competitors in order to find out what is working for them, and then you can get back, reflect that same technique right to your blog, and you can outrank your competitors on the SERPs in the search engines like Google and Bing. So it's a very easy and very straightforward tool that anyone can easily get started with. So here are the latest content ideas for Bloggers Ideas. Like, we can choose this keyword for digital marketing. We have the searches for this keyword is 1600. Actually, it's not our keywords, they are showing some of the latest content ideas for our blog, Bloggers Ideas. We can get detailed insights. Like for CPC, we have the estimated value for this keyword. We can even analyze all these things here. So just click on this analyze button, and we are going to analyze this keyword for digital marketing and consultants. So when we come down, we can analyze all these keywords and start creating content ideas for your blogs and website easily. So when you come down, you can also check that like it is showing that we have at least 73 of our keywords is ranking right on the first page of Google, and at least 7 of our keywords is on second page of Google. So these are the kind of data insights that you are going to get with the help of this tool. When you come down a little bit low, you can see that latest ranking for Bloggers Ideas for this keyword. Like photo sharing website, we have 13th rank, and for this S inspector, we have got 5th rank right on the top page of the SERP of search engines like Google. So we have this value of this keyword. You can see all this thing here. Like, you can see that for e-packet tracking, we have this ranking drop. Like, we have moved down a little bit lower for this keyword e-packet. So these are the kind of data that you are going to get with the help of this tool. You can even check out all the ranking for your keywords. You can just click on this view all ranking, and you are going to get all the detailed insight with the help of this tool. When you come down, you are going to get the section of build my authority, where you can check that we have our page authority is 47, we have our Moz domain authority 47, and we have 18509 links in the entire website. So these are the data that they are showing our page authority, they are showing our domain authority. So you can use this tool in order to spy out right on your competitors' page authority, domain authority. You can scrap on their backlinks, you can check out their content strategies and reflect back to your own blog and outrank them easily. So here we have this follower section, like it is showing that we have 0 Facebook likes and we have 114 shares for our home page. So this was the quick overview of this dashboard section of this tool. And when we come down, we can just click on here this section. So this is the marketing and performance section. When you just click on here, we are going to get that the detailed insights of our blog. Like it is showing that how does your site compare to the competition. Like here we are going to compete with our competitors. Actually, we have added our competitors like Neil Patel and Backlinko. We can check it here. We have 72 content. We have 66 authority. Optimization ideas are 34. We have social sales like 25. And when we come down our competitors URL, like here Neil Patel, he is having 100 content, authority is 100, and the optimization is 53 ideas, and on social network they have 66 shares. So these are the kind of data that you are going to get with the help of this tool, and you can get more detailed insights about your competitors and what shares they are getting for their contents and how many content do they actually have right on their blog. So these are the data. We have these ranking URLs. We can check out here. All the data and statistics is in front of us that we can use easily to get better insights of our campaigns. So we have our highest priority marketing goals. We have our current goals. We have achieved few goals. You can achieve goals here and your goals will be listed over there that you can check out later whenever you want it. That we can see here for our current goal is to add relevant text content to our home page. Like they have few optimization ideas for our home page. Don't get too many low quality links. Like we are currently not focusing on getting too much backlinks from the low authority sites. So actually we are going to go after the high domain authority backlinks. That is good for our site health, our blog health. And we have the target to earn at least 1000 like tweets or share. So these are the kind of goals that we actually wanted to achieve right for our blog, bloggers ideas. We have at least 100,000 pages indexed by Google. So we have this current goal of 10k, and we have received this 3030. We can go to up to this. We have goal for this, and the best part is that they are showing this little button here that you can just click and know how you can achieve your targets. And this is the pretty amazing thing that I liked about this tool, that there are the problems with tools that they are only giving you data and they are not telling you how to use this data in order to outrank your competitors. And the best part about this tool is that they are actually providing the data and insights about each and everything that they are showing you. Even you can get ideas about your keywords, you can get ideas your content strategy. You are going to get the total overall value of any particular keywords. You can even select your target, and you can even get to know how to achieve this target in order to get better results without putting that much of effort. So this is the beauty of this tool. And if you are looking for a tool, then definitely guys, for our audience and our viewers, I would like to suggest this tool to each and everyone who is looking for a reliable tool for their small blogger business. So when we just click on this opportunities section, we are going to get the opportunities here. Like we have their blog, like we can create content on find the best digital marketing consultant. We have this project value 990. You can come down and check out all the opportunities for yourself so that you can create more opportunities and generate more revenue with the help of this SEO tool. When you come down, you can just check out these opportunities. Like first of all, step one is to grow my content. Step two is improve my ranking. And step third is promote my content. So if you are in SEO world, then you must know that the three major pillars of SEO is to create the best content possible for your visitor, not for search engines. And then you can try to improve and sprinkle the best working keywords right to your content. And then after all, writing the best content isn't enough. We have to share those content right on various social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn so that we can get more traffic right from these platforms as well. So this tool is actually showing that how to grow your how to grow your site and blog with the help of this tool. So for growing my content is the step one and step two, step three. The best beauty of this tool is that you can show that everything is here, is presented and presented in front of you in a step and a stepwise manner, that you can follow one step, complete, achieve your goal, then go for the next one and come back and then get started with the second one. So for the first step, we have this here section called Can I Rank the Keyword. You can just enter a keyword here and just click on this Can I Rank button so that you can check out like for any keyword. Like let me enter here a keyword SEO and I'm going to add a competitor URLs like backlinko. So I'm just going to click on this Can I Rank here. Actually it seems that the URL is invalid, so let me give it a proper tag here. So all you need to do is give a proper URL here of your competitors. So just click on this Can I Rank button and we are going to get the detail inside about this tool. So for the SEO keyword, we have this relevant dates and geographical locations. So this data and statistics is for you. This data is actually for geolocation like US. We have keyword SEO, we have monthly searches here, we have the click cost per click campaigns, we have the estimated value of this keyword, we have ranking possibilities. It is showing that it is analyzing the ranking possibilities. So here are the list of keywords that they are offering to us so that we can get started with them and grow our blog easily. The best part is that they are showing the keywords values as well. They are showing the cost per click thing as well so that you can have better insights about your AdWords campaigns and paid ads as well. You can get to know all these insights as well with the help of. So these are the data and insights we are going to get with the help of this tool. We have these options for high traffic. When you just click on here, we are going to get the high traffic keywords. So we are sorted out our keywords right on the basis of high traffic. So here we have monthly searches for this SEO strategy marketing. So this kind of stuff that you are going to get with the help of this tool. The first step is to just enter a seed keyword here and add your competitor URL and find out how you are going to rank for that keyword. And this tool will get to you the ranking possibilities of this tool easily. And from there, they are going to give you detailed insights about any of the keywords for your. So this tool will help you in doing all the steps that all the paid and costly tool lets you do. So it's a quite reliable and easy to use tool for small businesses that anyone can easily get started with. First step is to just enter a seed keyword at your competitor and this tool will tell you that is it possible to rank for that keyword or not. And then you can select your possible keyword for your ranking and get started with that tool. And the second step is to improve your ranking. When you just click on here and just insert your keyword for the keyword you actually want to rank for, like for SEO we want to rank for, just click on add here. So you can target any as many keywords as you want. Like it is showing that we have 40 daily reports left. Actually you can track as many as keyword as you want, so you can do that easily. You can do all such kind of stuff with the help of this tool. And even you can just enter the URL of your page and analyze your page easily with the help of this analyze my page button. When you come down, here is the section of promote my content. So here in the step 3 you can find out new link opportunities. Actually it's a backlink opportunities tool that you can easily get started with in order to find the best backlink opportunities for your content easily with the help of this tool. All you need to do is just enter your competitor keywords and just to click on this generate button, and this tool will be going to present all the data insights of your competitors, like from where they are getting the backlinks for. Like we have competitors like Backlinko and Neil Patel, and here are their backlinks from where they are actually getting the backlinks from. So we have the best backlinks, so we can check out, sort out on the basis of the latest backlinks. We can just click on here this best backlink so that we can find out the best backlinks for their blog. So these are the kind of steps and data that you are going to get with the help of this tool. And that I like the most, that I like most about this tool, that this tool is actually showing you how to achieve each and every goal and they have bifurcated each and every step in a single plan so that you can achieve a small task and then go for the bigger one and achieve all your target with the help of this tool. So right now I'm going to move to another section, like here, build my authority, where you can easily build the authority of your blog. Like they are showing that how to build Bloggers Ideas website authority. So they are showing that we have to do following things, like understand what makes a good link and boost your website relevancy by bulking up on thematic core, build your site architecture for optimal SEO. So these are the kind of suggestions that they are providing for our blog. So if your blog is having some of the suggestions they are suggesting for you, then you should go for that so that you can build your website authority more in order to get better ranking on the search and more page and website authority as well. So when you come down, here is the grow my follower section, where you can grow the followers of your blog or website with the help of this tool. You can add your each and every social media account, and you can do each and everything with the help of this tool. You can easily grow your blogs or sites, social media followers easily with the help of this tool. When you come down, here is the website setting that you can do with the help of this tool. So here is our homepage URL and all sort of things. You can even in our primary keyword, digital marketing consultant, competitor URLs. You can enter all, you can do all quick settings of your websites with the help of this tool. You can even enter your competitors URLs, add how many competitors as you can, so that you can get better insights and outrank in the serves with the help of this reliable and easy to use tool. So this was my CanIRank review, and if you like this video, then please do hit the like button, and if you are new to our channel, make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit that bell button. Thanks for watching my CanIRank review.